Welcome back. This is Amethyst Lunatari with an empty weapon, which we can now charge. Let's use a Grand Soul Gem. About a Dragonborn bow. I'm gonna leave it for now. I wanna maximize. Like, the common soul gem might get us a lot more, so. Anyway, so we defeated a dragon. Whatever the hell his name is. Volthurkra. Defeat the dragon and the main quest of this, adventure. Now, someone with backbone. I have found the missing bones of Vulom's skeleton. I should return them to his tomb so that he may rest. Of course, you know it's not going to be that simple. But I'm glad because we're going to be able to unload all these bones, which should count as quest items, but they aren't. Miscellaneous, I believe they are. Yeah. His left arm, left leg, rib cage, right arm, right leg. So if we drop something... Oh, I can't drop them. I'm pretty sure that counting is weight, though. I think. I'm pretty sure when I picked up some stuff that it was, you know, adding to my weight here. But we'll find out once he takes them. Now, when we were in here, all these things were dead. All the Draugr here were dead. I'm thinking now they might be alive. Or they will come to life once I return the bones. Still dead. For now. Activate Vulom. I have found your bones.
I am most pleased with your efforts, mortal.
Oh, good.
And I am whole once more.
This sounds like a bad idea.
Though the world may have changed since last I was whole, my power shall soon be remembered by those who still curse my name.
Sounds like a plan. And what of my reward, Vulom? Vulom... fiend, friend, thing.
Your reward shall be the honor of being the first.
The first?
The first that shall fall by my hands.
Okay.
Beneath the rule of my dominion.
Should've known. Do not think that I will fall that easily.
Nor is it wise to presume that a lich can be so easily defeated.
Oh, I found all the Horcruxes. Now I gotta defeat him. I'm still 290, I guess not. I guess.
It's forfeit.
Your life is forfeit. What? Okay, guys, no kidding. He killed me so thoroughly, he also crashed the game. So I can't let him kill me, or it will crash the- I literally just crashed the desktop. Seems like I could save here, just in case. Because I thought I was doing okay. I'm just gonna skip through all the dialogue, of course. Found your bones.
I am most pleased with your efforts, mortal.
I can't skip through this?
You have returned to me my bones. more.
All right, Voldemort.
How the world may have changed since last I was old. My power shall soon be remembered by those who still curse my name.
Oh, you're kidding. Have we quit out? Wait, did he take the things yet? I don't think he did. No, he still has. I have to start over again. Damn it.
I am most pleased.
Doing better this time. Let's get some regeneration. Take that one. Look at him breathing. Huh. Oh, Magicka? For some reason I thought I was healing at that point. Sorry, I thought. I could use it. I need to drop the weight anyway. So healing is just... All I have is... All I have Vigorous. Yikes! Now this thing... Oh, I can't use this? I thought I could use this to restore health to myself. So I basically drain stamina and restore health to the target. That's useless. Alright. So I'm gonna... Yeah. I hate to do it, really. Whoa! He's tough! Oh, he's healing himself! Doesn't respond. Alright. Vulom is empty. He's empty inside. What's going on up here? Volam's staff? Oh, he's dead. Alright. Or inanimate, whatever. Alright, so I got his staff, which is... Summons the Shade of Vulom for 60 seconds, wherever the caster's point... Sweet. I kinda like that. Nice. Well, that was pretty cool. I did do quite a lot of swings here. Wow. And I don't think I use my bow at all. Yeah. These stayed dead. Alright. I was thinking that maybe all of them would animate. But nope. Alright. That's it? Alright. I need to. I'll just buy the wrist wrapping. So all this stuff we have to go. I'm just doing this so we can get an easier way. Oh, it's not giving us a marker. Wait a second. Yeah, there's no this is not miscellaneous. No marker. All right. This way. I can't get down. All right. So, first I would like to see if there's anything else on this island to see. Glad we didn't crash again. Just gonna do another save just in case. Seemed a little... what do you call it? Unstable. He killed me so hard the game crashed. Have I seen everything? Possible. Yeah, fast travel to Skyrim. I guess I'll start looking for some of this stuff. We must be almost done. So I am... Okay, good. Here. Now I don't suppose this will give us anything. No. This is... Forsworn Camp. Silverblood Inn and Markarth. Yeah, let's get this first. So I'll grab all this stuff. Where is this camp? This way. So I'm aiming the right way here. Not marked on the map? Hag's End. There's a lot of things to look at here. Oh, here it is. It says cleared, but I'm sure there's gonna be baddies there. Let's wreak havoc. Oh, the wing! Hard with this stuff.
Nocturnal.
Heads up. Owie. Potion of ultimate healing.
proclaim yourself a nocturnal.
Victory is yours.
Oh, hi. Yeah. Where's the dragon? You leave already? Oh, I can't use it yet. All right, let's join the fray. Hey! No. What a bunch of pushovers. Ah, I missed. Somehow I doubt that. Yeah, victory's mine, that's right.
Stop this!
Ah.
Enough!
Never enough. That's a slaughter. Alright. Thanks. Should I even bother trying to loot these people? Forsworn arrows are pitiful. Potion of the Defender blocking. I don't block.
Enough games! Let's end this!
Why? Forsworn looter! I just wanted to find out where the bathroom is. Alright, Hag's End that way. Can I check these? Probably. Get up there again? I think I just kind of dropped down, so it's gonna have to find our main way up.
Come, taste darkness's embrace.
More friends.
No!
I cannot best you.
You're right about that. Jeez. Oh. What?
First you, then all of the reach.
Are you serious? That must have been the master force. This is embarrassing. Are you kidding me? Alright, well, I didn't find much there, so let's just... I'm just gonna go in Hag's End. Screw it. I mean, what did I find? Some gold? I'm just gonna go in here and get this. I mean, sure, I could go for a rematch, but... I could save between and stuff like that, but eh. It looks like it's close. It's in there. The Hagrave. Raven over there.
Shadows take you!
Who hit me? Absolutely. Witchy poo. Witchy poo. Ooh, what you got? Vigorous Magicka? I wasn't actually collecting those anymore, but I'll take it. Elven Gauntlets of Doom. I remember this place, vaguely. Like, my channel intro has me fighting some witches in here. Nice. I triggered something. Obviously, I don't remember that well. Nice try. It doesn't really hurt me that much. Just makes it hard to see stuff. That's right, she keeps disappearing and then reappearing in different areas. Highly annoying. We have to do it all again, damn it. So I can hear the Hag Raven breathing, although she technically isn't here. Hello. It's bloody and slimy in here. Oh, it's up there. Why isn't it even reacting? She's just shooting at it, just sitting there. Just in case. Because things seem to be ridiculously easy, and then one thing will come along and just, like, one-shot you. Or triple-shot you. Okay. Nice try. No tried human.
Is someone there?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Burn, baby, burn.
Fight.
Oh, hi. I didn't think you were back there. I can't move. For whatever reason. All right. All the loot respawned and stuff, along with the baddies. Oh, there's one orcish arrow? Probably Carlias. What'd I take? I took something. I didn't want to take something. I'm in the wrong thing. I don't know what I took. I really don't know what I picked up. Okay. Okay, that's a dead end. That opens that. And closes all that. Continuing. I must have gotten that word already, though. I did get the word already. It's just still chanting like I didn't. Alright. Alright, Deepwood Vale. I barely remember this stuff. That same Hagraven. Take care of that. Did you fall off? No. Almost. That's attractive. Where's the sword? Is down there? Oh, it's sitting right here. Oh, in the chest. Got you. Oh no, not in the chest. Where is it? Ah, Embersunder. Let's see if this raises our weight. I'm definitely able to tell. 295. Nope, good. Return to Athir. Alright. See how many I can take out from here. Damn it. Stop moving, damn you. These are ebony arrows. These are like prime stuff here. Wasting arrow. See if I can get him. This guy might be too far. He's too far. Yeah. I'm kind of pissed about that end. I kind of do want to pay back. Stay still now. I'm not gonna be yelling at him.
Is someone there?
Well, he was close. I let go of that arrow by mistake. That's Carlyle, right?
Darkness consume you!
You're not supposed to scream when you're sneaking. Gotcha.
Enough games. Let's end this. I claim your soul for Nocturnal.
I claim your soul for Cheerios. Weak arrows. So hard to see through all this crap. So we're hidden again. That's a good trick. What'd she say?
Darkness consume you! Oh. Your fate is sealed.
It's the Briar Heart.
I'll make you pay.
Ouch. Yeah, he might have been the one who killed me before. Oh no. I didn't realize there was someone else so close. That's a hell of a way to die. Sitting up like that. Someone is, like, well aware of me. Not unless you put a ring on it, baby.
Shadows take you!
Bless you, Lady of Shadows. I live another day.
Okay, I'm sure there's more like hanging out somewhere. So I'm gonna save. Just in case someone kills me really quickly. Yeah, now it's enough, now that you're dead. Where'd she fall? All the way over here? Empty. It was over here somewhere. And some attacked us.
I hear something. Enough games. Let's end this.
Now you're mine.
Why approach so cautiously? Wasn't there someone else? Like right here? Or the body? I don't know. I think we're done. See if anyone's hanging out over here, I don't know. Alright. Alright, so we do have some more things to get. That is not a quest log. We have to return to Athir, but first we're gonna steal the necklace for Danelit and kill Ulfgar for Shargum. And then, I don't know, maybe buy some wisp wrapping somewhere, I don't know. How's our sword doing? And our... common. I think I'll wait on that. Yeah. That's why I know I'm using it to the maximum effect. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.